This is bad. Opportunity. Or that's what I thought, until I... You... For someone who's helping me out this much, you can all... The Telvanni aren't like you and I, friend.
I dare say, help! Help!
No! The spiders. They call to me. I will join the dance.
You found Stibbins. Probably just got turned around in the ruins again.
I beg my lady's pardon. I really thought I could solve the case of the missing mages.
Ugh, whatever gave you that idea? You can barely manage to lose my collection of combs and brushes.
Thank you.
spider. I'm still conscious?
My team worked! Head for the ruins and find the spider that talked to you, Stibbins.
As you command.
Alchemy from... Follow me, brave assistant! I was right! It is some kind of Daedric ritual led by a hulking Nord priest! Brave assistant, do something!
Come to join our dance!
Stop dancing this instant!
Dance! Shake your nethers for the mad god!
Suppose. I still can't. No need to worry. Stibbins will examine the scrolls. He's a higher priest. Stibbins, I have something I'd like you to read.
What's this? The newest Investigator Veil mystery.
Just read it out loud and tell me what it says.
Read aloud? What fun?
Just enunciate, Stibbins, and speak loudly. Any time now, Stibbins.
This isn't the newest Investigator Veil mystery.
Read the scroll, Stibbins!
Something, something. Mad God flows and ebbs. Something, something, something. Call forth the tangled webs. No, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, really, Stibbins? You do manage to...
This has been...
Thank you.
Don't hurt me! The spawn, I watch for traps. I hoped they'd kill it, not us.
Mine is not far. Lead on. There are many tracks here. Look, above! Why does it hesitate? Do we scare you, ruddy man? It flees! It wants no part of prey that can wound it. Was that the... It is an...
To be the last of them, for now. I was beginning to think the Ashlanders got you as well. Were you able to find evidence that they've been preying on the pilgrims? I can't spare a moment from these dreg as it is. What now? An Ashlander? Keep your distance, understand?
Peace, Armagers. I must speak with the Outlander, that is all.
If you wish to hear him out, I'll permit it, but don't let your guard down.
You have proven yourself, Kate. Trust the one.
Would devour me.
Thank you.
That's it, then. When I ex... Not a plea.
Your stench is proof enough of your deeds. Home.
Thank you. more late shipment, Bolden. We'll never work in Vardenfell again. I'm terribly sorry, Master. It won't happen again. Ah, another useful idiot approaches. What trifling matter brings you to me? I trust you. So Ed Rhino finally came? If you're lying. And that concludes my deliveries for today. What an exciting life.
Walk with Z. I thank you. Yes.
Tell her you had...
Lazy vermin. If you want to eat this week, work.
Yes, mistress.
Well, get to it. Now!
Yes, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
Baseless slander. Though I do tire of these ugly rumors surrounding my son.
Whatever.
I don't know. All he's been able to tell me is that part of his contract with Master Drenham forbids him from disclosing... Oh, yes.
Urchins are one thing. Halt! You have no excuse.
You probably don't even have it.
Now get lost, scum.
Forget your troubles. I believe the point is not to get caught.
Halt! Scum like you. Fine. Now get your stink away from me. I know you from somewhere.
Street urchins are one thing, but you have no excuse. What are we drinking to? Apologize now for what happens later.
Halt, Fetcher! Oh, look. Now get lost, scum.
Hmm. wonder if I left that back at the tavern.
It's in remarkably good condition.
Yes, wonderful. I'll mark it down.
And here, another. Could these have fallen off the ruins?
Yes, that is peculiar.
place is fascinating. I wonder how long it's lain undisturbed.
It could be years, decades even.
I'd hope to find more Dwemer relics, but I suppose the view is inspiring.
It certainly is.
Flatterer, you can see this view anywhere now, can't you?
And yet I never grow tired of looking.
Speaking of looking, we should start viewing larger homes.
What's wrong with our current home?
Well, it's rather small, isn't it?
It's cozy. Just enough room for you and me. Open your eyes. Please, open your eyes.
Are they gone?
Yes. You fought them off.
I don't want his money any more than I... Or perhaps you should...
What do you want?
Did not wish to be disturbed until you arrived.
Let's go, Mills. He's still your father.
He has an odd way of showing it.
Father?
as you are with Mother at last.
Couldn't resist disappointing me one last time. Good riddance.
If only I'd come soon. I'm almost afraid.
What? A ghost?
I so regret not being that as you grew up. What I could never tell you was why my life was not my own. Soon, I'll be able to share the truth.
May I be of service?
An in. Captain Brivener. He's probably patrolling the. Someone of.
How can I help you?
I can't promise I'll remember anything.
Not now. Perhaps when you find Vale. Get this letter to Drivis. It's important. Just don't let House Wedderin get their hands on it. If you think you're being followed, find a place to hide. Good luck.
I could use a break.
Something.
Well done. This should help us determine what happened to Vea's brother. I think we're done. You think I'm just gonna tell you?
Best price is here.
Yeah.
You killed one. That's it. Kill the Morag Torg and any witnesses.
Oh, can't believe. Knew he was getting my ass to bloody again.
I had that.
You were? Are you now? You know, the usual.
I'd rather not. She's particular about her secrets, and I...
Still keep slaves?
Leave me, Outlander. Let me die in the shame I've brought to Malekith. An assassin.
She's just one woman! Get inside the ruins and suffer! Let the assassin come. I'm tired of running and she doesn't frighten me.
Oh.
Come out, little assassin! Or is the moron calm too scared to meet the powerful face to face?
An orc about a writ.
Don't kill me. I didn't mean to interfere with House Sylvani's plans. I made a mistake.
A mistake? Well, that explains everything.
I thought for sure you were going to kill me.
I am. Wet. And this is a new outfit, too. Ah, well. I suppose we ought to discuss what you're doing here. I have to admit, well, that's not what I expected. But you can just... Well, it's not exactly a lie. And I don't want things to get out of hand. That? Oh, him.
Thank you.
I'm surprised. Vaya joined that cult of assassins. I was afraid she'd do something rash. She Naryu's back. And when
look at that. Naryu said I'd find you here, and did I mention? What are you? Ugh.
Just in time. At last.
What is it?